Hello everyone and welcome back to another YouTube video. In today's video, I'm going to be giving you guys 5 nights worth of easy lunch and dinner meals. These ones are going to be super macro friendly, super easy to make, and just super like just simple if you're someone who just cannot be bothered being in the kitchen for long. So a lot of these are throw together meals, but I was hoping within this video I was able to give you some inspiration for some meal ideas, because I definitely know sometimes it's hard to come up with some dinner meal ideas that are, you know, macro friendly, not too high calorie, and something that's delicious as well. So there's going to be a range of different recipes. Make sure you keep watching. Please give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed this sort of style of video. Something that's more like, you know, informative, or more, not really informative, but giving you, you know, advice and tips and just some ideas and inspiration for dinner meals, because I know that 4 days of eating and nutrition and all of that sort of stuff is stuff that you enjoy. And I know my clients are always wondering what to fit in their macros. So hopefully this gives you some inspiration. Please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't done so already. Leave any video suggestions down below as well, so then I can, you know, film those for you, because I'm bringing out one video every week, hopefully bumping that up soon. But so without further ado, let's get into these 5 days of lunch and dinner meals. So this next meal I'm going to be having is edamame bean spaghetti with carbonara. So I'm going to whip this all together, put it in a bowl, good to go.
Oh,
dinner slash lunch meal. I'm gonna be making homemade pizzas on sandwich thins. Again, I'm keeping it really basic. You could add whatever toppings you want. You could add pepperoni, you could add more veg, but I'm literally doing ham, cheese, and pizza sauce because I'm a basic girl. So I'll show you, I'll turn the camera around and I'll show you guys what I'm putting on it. And also, mom's filming this on my phone for Instagram. There's gonna be a lot going on this kid. So what I'm gonna be using for this one is sandwich thins. I'm actually gonna use these as the pizza base. You could use the normal pizza bases. Woolworths have a 50% lower carb one, that's great. Or you could use wrap, whatever you want. These fit in my macros. I'm using this pizza sauce. This one's actually super yum. It's the garlic, onion, and herb. I'm gonna use English ham and light mozzarella cheese. So super high in protein, like especially like these two. And yeah, it's very basic. Just put it together, put it in the oven for about, I don't know, 10 or so, 10 to 20 minutes, depending how you like it, and that is done. So I'm gonna put a time lapse on me making this now. So I just preheated the oven for about 200 degrees, and then I'm gonna put the pizzas in there. This is what they look like. They look so sad, actually, with nothing on them, but that's all right. It's gonna be like a pre-workout meal. So honestly, you can put so much more on these. You can put shredded chicken, spinach, capsicum, if you aren't lazy like me, and have the macros. I mean, I have the macros, but I love to spread my macros out over an entire day. I'm someone who likes to eat like 6 meals a day. So obviously my meals are smaller, but yeah, I'm gonna chuck this in for about 10 minutes. I think that's all it will take, and then it'll be done. Chicken tacos. So basically, I have pre-prepared chicken breast, which is literally just chicken cooked in salt-reduced Mexican spice or taco seasoning. So that's all prepared. Little tip, cook your protein in bulk because then you can just weigh it out. You've also got Simpson's Pantry low-carb wraps. These are 70 calories. They are a bit small, but you can have more. So I'm going to have 3 little tacos using these. 70 calories. Macros are pretty legit, being 64 calories and all of that. We are also going to use some spinach and taco sauce. Now, this is all I'm having. I know it's very basic. What you could add to it as well is some avocado, some more veg, capsicum. Like, what else would I add? Cheese you can add. I was gonna say guacamole, but the same as avocado. You could add sour cream, whatever your heart desires. Mexican dishes are so versatile and really good macro wise as well, but because of my lack of macros, I'm just gonna be having this one. It's delicious to me anyway. So all it takes is just assembling this all together. It's super quick, super easy. Just heat the chicken in the microwave, assemble it all, and voila, you're done. For the next dinner meal of the week, I'm gonna make my version of like a Nando's sort of spicy rice paella sort of dish. So for this one, I'm gonna be using turkey breast mince, some basmati rice, I've got some carrot, peas, and corn mix. We've got a capsicum, an onion, could add chili to it as well, but I'm just keeping it simple. You guys know I love simple, and this is really easy just to throw together and make. And we also have some Nando's sauce as well. So basically the process is I'm going to cut up the onion, cut up the capsicum, and put it in the pan. I'm then going to put the veggies in there as well. And then these are already pre-cooked, so then I'll just chuck those in after to heat them up. Drizzle the sauce around, stir it around, and voila, it's as simple as that. So as you know, these dinner meals are gonna be simple, easy, quick to make. So I'm gonna do a little time lapse of me throwing this all together. A lot of these meals, you just throw it together, cook it, and voila. So let's make this one. much for watching this week's video. I hope you really enjoyed this one. Please, again, if you haven't done so already, give it a thumbs up and comment down below any video suggestions as well. But I'm gonna love you and leave you there, and I'll see you guys in next week's upload. Bye!